Hey guys, today we're going to play with Gallium. So you can see it's a silver looking metal. Nick, pour it out in your hand.
Why isn't it pouring?
Oh god, I thought it was liquid.
Oh.
She
said
got it.
Metal.
It's metal. Okay, hold it in the palm of your hand for a little bit, Nick.
Then what is he going to do, Bill?
Nick, show the camera.
It looks like a very, very metal thing.
Close your hand, Nick. Gallium is a very interesting metal. It actually, at body temperature, becomes a liquid. And so the joke has always been in science, it's not harmful. The joke has always been in science is to make somebody's forks and knives out of Gallium. And then when they go to eat, they put it in their soup or they start cutting more meat and their fork just melts into the plate. I mean, that's kind of funny, isn't it?
Whoa!
I thought it was melting.
Let me try some.
Is it not melting?
It is.
It's turned all glittery. It's making his hand.
It's glitter!
It's glitter metal.
Who wants it?
Me.
I want it.
That'd be so funny.
Give it. I want to eat the nail.
Okay, Nick, let's see it. Squish it.
It melted!
Nick, how strong?
How cool is that, Nick?
Let me try. Can I try? Nick, how strong?
Dad, how strong exactly is it in this 100% metal form?
It's actual liquid. It's like water.
Nick, let her see.
What, you can keep it in the freezer?
It's turning my hand black.
Whoa!
That's all the evil coming out.
What?
It's liquid.
It is.
Weird. Contagious.
Alright, is that kind of cool, guys?
Yeah. How do you read this one? It to be, like, bigger than radium back
in the when it's just melting.
I fell on the table.
It just dripped out of the table.
Can I touch it?
But it's not
going to
do anything, right?
Looks so nice. It actually feels like it's still in its metal form.
It is, because it's cold. It cooled down when it hit the surface of the table. So it goes from a metal to a solid.
Science.
Science is cool, isn't it? Mind blown. All right, what do we say at the end?
Make sure to like it, subscribe, and make sure to turn on the notifications.